Hawaii law requires that motorists give at least 3 feet when passing a bicyclist. Like all our traffic laws, this is about safety. Every year, bicyclists are hit and injured on our streets. Give at least 3 feet whenever passing a cyclist. It can save a life, and it's the law.
Oh, we're giving 3 feet.